Hey guys, today we're gonna make beer flatbread. I'm so excited to share this recipe with you. I've probably made this recipe, I don't know, 100 times. I love it. It's so easy and so versatile. I think you're gonna love it too. For the full recipe and nutritional content, check out junglelivingwithjill.com. Todd picked up some ingredients from the homestead a little while ago, so let me grab those and the rest of what I need, and I'll meet you right back. All right, I've got my ingredients assembled and I've got my hair pulled back, ready to make bread. This recipe came to be because if you know us and you know my husband, you know he's a big brewer, and we would always end up with partial bottles of beer. And so I designed this recipe to do any volume of beer, but today I have a recipe for you using a full bottle of beer. So my favorite beer to use is a black lager. So I've got this here, and this is at room temperature ideally, but if you have a cold beer, it'll work okay too, just not as well. So let's add this. And this beer doesn't even have to be carbonated yet. And then I'm gonna add some milk. And the milk is really essential to this because it's gonna make the dough very soft and fluffy. I've tried to make this with an oat milk or an alternative milk, and it wasn't nearly as good. So if you're okay with dairy, definitely use milk. And then I have some cane sugar. And then we're gonna add a little bit of yeast. This is an instant yeast. And this is a very small amount of yeast for this type of bread. So you can see it already bubbling away a little bit. I'll give it just a minute. Okay, I don't have to let this sit for very long because we are using instant yeast. So we can go ahead and add our flour. So I'm gonna add part of the flour now. And then I'm gonna add my salt. Now I'm going to get this out of the bowl and really get to kneading it. Get my bowl scraped down a little bit. Okay, this is looking pretty good. We have a nice soft dough. It's better to have it a little on the moist side rather than add too much flour. I'm going to put this in an oil bowl. For at minimum 15 minutes, but ideally you go at least an hour to leave time for the gluten to relax. So let's get the bowl oiled. And then I'm gonna plop the bread in here. Flip it over a couple of times. So I'm gonna get this covered with a towel and let it go for an hour or so. Okay, so it's been about an hour. So let's show what this looks like. Notice that the dough didn't rise very much. This isn't a dough with a lot of yeast in it. So this looks great, looks nice and soft. I normally get about 10 flatbreads out of this for a full bottle of beer. I can either make one flatbread now, or I can make all 10 flatbreads now. So if I just make one, two, or three flatbreads, then I can put the rest in the fridge, covered, and take it out whenever I wanna use it and make more. Okay, so let's get to rolling. Let's see. Get a little flour on my hands. So you could weigh this out if you want to be super precise to get exactly 10 flatbreads, but I'm just going to break off a piece and show. So about that size, Then I've got a silicone mat here, and I'm gonna get this, you can see how nice and soft this dough is. This looks great. So I'm gonna coat it in a little flour. And we're not making tortillas here, so we don't need it to be super thin. This dough looks really great. There's not a lot of bounce back, so we did a great job with letting the dough sit for a while. So I'm gonna roll it out just to get a little bit bigger. And then I'm gonna place it in my preheated skillet. Really fast. We're going to look for bubbles to appear on the top of the dough, and then we're going to flip it. Hope you enjoyed this week's recipe for beer flatbread. I made a few flatbreads and I have them here in the banana leaf, and I have the rest I'm going to put in the fridge for the next several mornings. Let's see how the flatbreads came out. Remember, if you don't have a banana leaf, you can use a towel. That works great. But you can see the flatbreads are super soft. You can roll them up nicely. They make great tacos. You can stuff them with whatever you want. You can just eat them as they are. They're awesome. They'll just tear. Mmm. You can really taste the beer flavor coming through with the flatbread. It's delicious. Give it a try. If you like this recipe and like to see the nutritional content and the full recipe, go to junglelivingwithjill.com. Please click like and subscribe on the YouTube video as well. Thanks for watching. See you next time.